Yo, guys, make sure you check down below, guys. Ballers games in a couple more days, and the tickets are going out fast. The first game is going to be featuring some of the top high school students up in California from the north to the south. Make sure you click down below and follow by the two hype game. They're going to be featured with your boy.
Mention Lil Durk and Baby. My brother strapped up. Yeah, he always keep the semi. So I'm busting out. I'm busting out the semi.
Okay, what are you doing here, man?
Huh?
What you doing here?
I'm just grabbing a picture real quick.
Don't you want to be over at the bandwagon over there? The bait, what would they call it? The
bait? I mean, that's home, but you know, Kobe, they got Kobe on the wall. And some, I don't know who this is. He's a rookie or someone? Number 23, he's a rookie?
See, you can't come over here and disrespect the king, man. This is the king land now,
okay,
man.
Okay,
this ain't Kobe land no more. He's in the past.
You can have it.
He's gone, Case.
That's all I'm going to say. Is,
I can't believe LA actually accepted you. What's good with it, man? What's good with it, man? What's good with it, man?
Good to see you again,
good to see
man.
You too, man. So, Kites.
Yes.
Hi, you the biggest hype beast I've ever seen on YouTube.
Yep.
Probably biggest bandwagon with that, too.
Come on, man. We're leaving sports out this video.
You gotta let me know what's the heat at, man.
To me, we on Melrose. This is the hottest block for, I mean, a little bit of hype beast. I know you're not a hype beast, but a little bit of hype beast, a little bit of just regular streetwear, a lot of sneakers. I know you got a lot of sneakers, so there's like 5 or 6 stores here. I'm gonna take you. This is like, I know this place like the back of my hand. Is that even a saying? I don't know if it's a saying. But I'm gonna take you to the best stores out here. So you ready?
Guys, I'm ready for anything, all right? I cannot walk in and not find no heat, man. No. I came here with no shoes.
Oh, really? Damn, yeah. I even noticed that.
I know, right?
All right, we're going to make sure you leave with your shoes. Is there anything that you have your eye out for? Like off-whites, you know, some Jordans? What are you looking for? Heat. Okay. I got you. Say no more. It's L.A. It's hot as hell.
Took him crazy, back him down like a body in a post. I'm a party every city and I'm body in a host. And I'm feeling like a king and I gotta let him know.
Gang, she be playing, hanging with the lame, trying to get some fame, fuck these bitches,
man.
Yeah, finally, man, some AC in here.
So guys, I'm gonna ask you something, man. Jordans, man, I don't see you rocking Jordans too much. You're rocking the Yeezys, man.
No, man. I've been in Jordans for a long time. I'm like, you know, as having the Hypebeast title, whatever is new coming out, that's what you see on my feet.
Travis Scott's not exactly.
So like, I'm in Jordans when Jordans come out. I'm in Yeezys when Yeezys come out. But my everyday kicks, honestly, like these, the off-white ones. I mean, off-white Air Force ones. I'm always wearing these. And but you know, for the grab and all that, you gotta flex with something new.
Yeezys
are comfortable. Do you have any Yeezys?
No, that's an insult to the culture. With me,
why?
I've never rocked Yeezys in my life. You'll
but
never.
Why? Rock. Have you tried them on?
No.
Have you tried on anything with Boost?
No. Yeah, I tried Boost. I did try some Boost, but
okay.
I'm.
So you know how comfortable it is.
No. Okay, no, I just don't, bro.
So you can't do the
guys, man. Get that out of my hand, bro.
Get out like a light, hey, like a light, hey, like a light, hey. Slept through the flight.
You're gonna make us have to pay for this, bro.
Come on, man. Don't do me like this.
Look, Yeezys. I know your audience fucks with Yeezys, right? I know you guys fuck with Yeezys.
This is the biggest hype beast you ever see on YouTube.
I'm asking a question. Don't flip out. Did Yeezy jump over the jump, man?
Don't eat your disrespecting Jordan like this, man. You can't be doing
this. I was asking questions.
Come on, man.
Okay. I agree with you. This is how it is. It's different, bro. It's like, you can't compare them.
The colorway is okay with the fans, man.
I agree with you. The colorways, like, they don't need to release, like, I don't know where the other one is, but literally it's like a shade off. You know what I'm saying?
I've seen them, man.
The same thing.
They're like, bro, it's like a highlight marker, man, you know? They probably why you take tests, you know, in school, bro. It's a highlight marker too, bro.
I know. It looks like somebody took a white shoe and peed on it.
Yeah.
But it has Kanye's name on it, so I got it.
He probably peed on it and just did a good on it. And you guys about here that got Kanye on it. I'm telling you.
I drink of that pole. Happy would tell me he reached my goal. Everybody they was calling me broke. If that happened, I'ma stick up the stove. Get my ratchet and I'm ready to roll. Getting you kid, I ain't shedding a tear. Got so much money, it's only a year. Grew up in violence, I ain't got no fear. Vision was blurry, but it's getting clear. See me winning, you ain't feeling my pain. Life is so hard, trying to blow in my brain. Bet you fuck the internet, bitch, when it's saying. Do this shit for money, fuck all the fame. Do this shit for money, fuck all the fame. I just be flexing my diamonds, been tripping. I know how to get it, I'm moving my path.
What's up?
This
Damn,
you
ain't going to the
dealer
store, right?
Nah. No retail store,
guys. I was a fast clown, nigga. I used to act out. Lonnie, it was mad. I was just moving slow. Every time when I blew the O, I was up for the gas. And I was laying low. Fell in love with a basic hoe. She was moving her ass, counting my racks.
Go with the flow. I gotta calm to the flow. Cause everybody know I get exposed on Melrose. See, I am the GOAT. I got a freestyle for my mind, for my eyes. Everybody see divine.
LeBron.
It's coming from Jabron. Cause everybody looking at me, but I hopping on. Cause everybody to get a zone. I mean, I get a home. Cause I gotta stack it up. Man, I gotta do it with the short shoes. Like I'm Tom Cruise, gotta accuse everybody who just ridicule. I gotta do it right now, cause I'm on to you. Okay. I got the cold shoes, man. I got the 23s. When I put them on my fucking feet, it give me energy. I mean, I feel like I'm all fucking bachelor. Everybody see me bleed the shit like a masker. Gone. I swear I gotta leave it in my mind. Cause everybody see the yellow pack. Back on Fat Facts. I get the rapping. Everybody want a yellow jack. I gotta do it every day, say I'm gonna do my damn. And I'm gonna chill back, chill enough on Fat Facts. Get the thrash, roll up, send me some cognac. I gotta do it with the camera and he on me. Everybody looking at me, chilling, man, my lonely. I got my homie, y'all on my side, so I improvise. Gotta do it every day, I exercise. I gotta do it like Alonzo. And everybody looking at me, man, I cut it like a Zorro. I need the money for my cargo, million about tomorrow. Everybody saying who the barco. I gotta do it cause you don't know that I went to Soho to NoHo. Came back to Fat Facts, man, I'm off of Hollywood. Chase underscore mil, y'all. Chase Mill from Chicago, any word freestyle. Any words you give me, I'm freestyling. Real culture. Chase underscore M-I-L-L. Chase Mill. God bless.
I like you, man.
Chase Mill.
You got a size 10, I think. You got 10 and a half of
them up on? I know I have a 10 or an 11 in this one.
No half sizes.
No half sizes.
The white pair.
I like the one with the white swoosh.
I know, I was like, yeah.
I don't like the clear on here. It looks good on the white, but the black on black looks sick on this.
Me and him, I actually got something in common, man.
For once,
man. Dang, so no 10 and a half of these.
Cheap, though. You know that, right? Dang. Anything off white's gonna be pricey. He wants to try that Yeezy as well.
No, you
can
put
them
back in the bag.
Comes with different color laces. Yeah, I came in with no socks, man. So it was a mission. I had to get some type of shoes, man. You know? I like these, man. I like them a lot, bro. Cameraman, what you see, man? Is it a yes or a no? I like that.
It's just like that, man.
Damn, my man's not walking barefoot no more.
Say something, bro.
Yeah, you've been walking since.
I've been walking barefoot, man. I told myself I'm going, you know, sneaker shopping. I have to buy something, man, you know? So, yeah, man. Let's look around a little bit more.
Oh, let me show you these. I don't know if you've seen these PlayStation joints.
They have the backpack.
You play PlayStation or Xbox?
We don't do shitbox. I call it shitbox.
Shitbox, okay.
Yeah,
I agree.
I do shitbox.
PlayStation.
Man.
PlayStation Air Force One. You seen this?
Did not.
Look at the logo. I know you got the Paul George's, but this is the Air Force One.
You got the backpack of that shoe.
No, he has the Paul George backpack.
Oh, really?
The Paul George backpack. It's PlayStation backpack.
Yeah. No, but this is the Air Force One they dropped for E3. They did a special release. These are fire.
They do look fire, but I'm gonna keep it real. I'm never gonna wear them.
Yeah, that's the thing. It's just one of those shoes where it looks dope.
Yeah. How many shoes you got in your closet with, like, this?
Half of them, bro. It's because new ones come out all the time. I can't go back to the closet.
My God.
Oh, yeah, man. I'm asking about this right here, man. What's this new trend right here going on with the
That's
the
Supreme
shoes, man?
This is Supreme. Look at that.
This is just... Bro, man, listen.
I agree. These are ugly as hell. The most I would go is Yeezy with the Yeezy Dad shoes, the Wave Runners. But this...
I'm going to tell you a little story, all right? Like, you know, rest in peace to my granddad, you know. But I remember his last days in a wheelchair, right? He was rocking shoes out there. Look at this. I'm not even capping, bro. And when I see people actually rocking it, I say, this can't be, bro. Bro, so this $250.
Yeah.
I got 250 reasons why I wouldn't buy it.
Supreme could throw that freaking logo on the Shaq shoe and people will buy that.
Exactly. I might cop the Shaq, man.
Have someone paint Supreme right above the Shaq logo and be like, yo, I got the new Supreme Shaqs.
I like his ideas, man. I like that.
The thing about these, like the see-through shoes, you know what I'm saying? You can show your socks. You've been walking hard in your socks, you want to show how much you've been walking. These are comfortable, I'll tell you that.
I'll tell you this, man. I got caveman feet, bro. Alright? I'm from Louisiana, man. Alright? We got caveman feet out there, bro. I can't be showing my toes, guys.
Alright, no. He needs some ventilation. It's hot outside.
How about these right here, man? Do I need your drum?
Nah, see this one. This is a sample. This is you see how it looks like it's fucked up, but have you seen Do the Right Thing? I guess they scuffed it in the movie to make it look like it was from the movie, because that's what happened in the movie. So this is like a special version. I don't know how many of these do they make? Do you guys know?
I don't know the exact number, but it's like super rare, super though.
Yeah. How much these go for?
Around like 7 to like 1,000. I think that pair we had.
Yeah, so it's not the pair that came out. This is like a special edition.
Look like Jamaican things, you know?
Yeah.
What's up with the disrespect, man? Why do people put Yeezys by Jordans, man? I don't understand it, man.
You know,
and when you gonna do that, man, you gotta make sure, you know, you got Jordan on top of it, you know? Always, man. You should have Yeezys right down here, bro. At the bottom, man. Where they
what sells more, Jordans or Yeezys?
Honestly, Jordans.
Jordans.
It's a tie.
A tie?
A tie.
Jordans. I don't believe that. Well, I'm from down south. So people out there don't wear you. They wear nothing but Jordans.
Yeah,
yeah.
A lot of people from
there.
When they're not from here, they look for more Yeezys.
Yeah, because they don't have them out there.
Like,
Cali gets so many Yeezys.
Yeah, I don't know the exact number.
I'm telling you, one day, mark my words, one day you will see this man in a pair of Yeezys. Even if it's like he loses a bet, which that should be our next week's classic bet. That should be our next week's classic bet.
No,
you will see this man in some Yeezys. I promise you. You have a clip which you can go back and maybe it's on my channel. I crossed Cash Up wearing the red October in New York sneaker con. Remember when we did that little one-on-one?
Did you want to play for him or something? What you want to do, man? What's up, man? What's up, man? You want to play for him? Let's do that, man. All right.
Hey, they're a 10.5, I'll tell you that.
Did you want to play for him? Cameraman, what you think about these, man?
I like you a lot, man. I really do.
Dang.
You're keeping the white laces?
You?
You're keeping the white laces?
I ain't got time to switch them out right now. You know, I would put the highlight on and one lace. I'm not quick with it. Unless you guys mind, you guys.
I told them to lace mine. I have one blue, one black.
If you want to let us do what you want to do.
Man, that's, I appreciate that. Let's do that, man. Let's do
that. One and one.
Go. Oh, you want one orange?
One orange. Yeah, not the one orange devil. This white devil.
I got you, bro.
I got you.
Except you have the OG. Still
I don't like the chill none of it, man.
I just be flexing, my diamonds been tripping. I know how to get it, I'm moving my pack. I was 11, my dad ain't with me, he out of the city, was down on my last. I got the bag now, cause I've moved my stash now, now I double my cash. I was a class clown, nigga, I used to act out. All I needed was math, I was just moving slow. Every time when I blew the O, I was up for the gas. And I was laying low, fell in love with a busy coach. She was moving her ass, counting my racks now. Nigga, I never back down, till I get the pass.
Not good at building.
So one time LeBron didn't have it in the
and
beginning.
The
East was weak. In the beginning,
and I'm basically punishing LeBron James, right?
He had help, bro. Yes, and he got rings with that help.
And you can't, no, he lost with them too. You can't say the Shaq thing, oh, that Shaq in. If that's the case, LeBron had Wade can him, LeBron had Bosh can him.
No,
it wasn't.
No, he's dead.
LeBron.
I feel like Magic Johnson really know what he's doing, bro. You know what I mean? He just can't cramp everything together. I feel like that's what we did a mistake when we worked with, you know, with Cleveland. You know what I mean? You can't just cramp a lot of stuff together, man. You remember the middle season? He got rid of the whole team.
Yeah.
I still think we go on the semis.
Yes.
I still think
semis. But semis in the West is going to be crazy.
It's hard, but still, when you got LeBron,
crazy.
At least semis.
Melo to Rockets now.
I ain't worried about Melo.
Anyway, let's go. We got one more store in front of us. Round two. He got some heat, but he might get some more. So,
I am that guy,
Thanks.
But I am not that guy. But I'm with the guys, and yeah, I feel a lot. Yeah. Dapper than all white, I'm feeling like a god. Yeah. Walking up in sky. Like I am that guy, but I am not that guy. Yeah.
This is like, it has your sneakers, it has your hype, but it's also like a vintage store. So you'll find like vintage Nike, old school jerseys, just a whole bunch of mix of like thrifting stuff. So it's pretty cool.
I'm looking for the heat, man. Got the hot, flaming hot Cheetos with the heat on my feet. I get cold all the time.
Cashing out today.
That's
good. Yeah, no, so it's like, man, you ask for your shit to get stolen.
Right. Yeah, carry on only, bro.
Yeah, carry on. But no one know that it's actually off white unless you got, really deep in the game.
Hold if I was buying that shit yesterday.
Yeah, he has a red number. Red is $2,000.
What?
Retail is $1,200.
What is?
This is new.
can't afford this hobby lifestyle. I can't.
I that guy, yeah. But I'm with the guys and yeah, I feel alive.
Well, guys, we cop the heat. You guys can see it on the feet, man. I walked out here barefoot, but I knew my boy here gonna take care of me, man.
You're officially a hype beast.
Stop that.
Okay, no, he's not a hype beast. He's got a hyped item, but he's not a hype beast.
I like that.
But
they look good, bro.
They look good. They got the whole fit. You just ready to go out right now.
Yeah, man, I'm trying, man. I didn't even know I was gonna cop these right here, man. I got a question, man. This right here supposed to be like that?
Yeah, it's supposed to be look. These, they call it deconstructed.
Sheesh.
Don't worry, it's not a factory defect.
Leave down below the comments, man. Or this right here, a W or L. If I should have passed or caught some other shoes. Leave it in the comments, man. Kice channel down below in the description, bro. We had a real good discussion about LeBron and Kobe. You guys gonna like this, and I promise you, man. Alright?
It got heated, guys. It got heated.
I got jumped. Just know that, man. Alright? Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hit the like button. Watch the other videos on my left side. That's Drew. Run this bitch.
Force a ride, up in VIP like we in Entourage. Still the same old bros that kicked in his garage. Ain't no sharing, no, the shisha just for me and I.